It is a place of evil.
There has to be a logical explanation.
There's no logical explanation! You don't understand what I just went through!
You've already done Pearl such terrible things. Why don't you just stay away from her?
Pearl Bryan was killed in Fort Thomas off the Alexandria Turnpike. Her spirit roams searching for her head in the old slaughterhouse. Some years later, a cabaret dancer, Johanna Stapperhar, she took the life of her father, herself, and her unborn child out of vengeance for the murder of her lover, Robert Randall. She vowed never to leave until Robert Randall returned.
It's Bobby's name. Robert Randall MAckey.
Yeah, I was just telling your wife this place had a history like you wouldn't believe.
You're not going to have to worry about that with this place. We're going to have good, positive people in here.
We can do it somewhere else!
Shut up! Just shut up! We're not doing it somewhere else.
Bobby, what's going on?
I'm not liking what I'm hearing because
it sounds
to me
like... I don't like what I'm telling you! Do you think I'm going to make this up?
What? Janet, this place is not haunted. I have seen and heard nothing!
This place is haunted.